lap complete then. The riders have taken up their positions on the starting grid and the Grand Prix of Catalunya about to get underway.